This is a simple message for anybody who wants to view my videos or anything. The whole point of this channel is simply to for people to share their invention ideas. I haven't had much luck myself with invention shit. And for people to hear reviews about shit going on in the area. Mental health services, housing executive, blah blah blah. On that, we'll do a review on the housing executive. Now, looking for a flat for I'm in a private flat, and because of a few difficulties, we have to move out. And I will have to say, the housing executive have been very, very good and very, very helpful. I'm in an upstairs flat, which difficult for me, but I can deal with it. Well, not today actually, but anyway, the housing executive have found me a bungalow, and I will be moving until the 25th. I can't wait. Get the fuck out of here. Not that I have a problem with the area I live in. People have all been great, fantastic people. Not had a problem with any of them. But it's just I'm not certain. Problems, people. But anybody who wants to watch my videos, please understand. YouTube's an open forum where I can publish whatever I want. But know that if you watch my videos, you do so of your own accord. I do not make you watch my videos. I do not ask anyone to force to watch my videos. Anyone wishing to do so is doing so at their own risk. So, if there's any complaints, any mentions or names or anything, anybody wants to say anything, go ahead. I don't really care anymore. I really don't.